Come here, boy. Come to Papa. Come on, bro. Why are you running? Come here, man. Give me a hug. Don't run away from me. Come. Ooh, he can run. I think he wants to beat me up. He's like, leave me alone, bro. I do not fuck with you, man. I swear, I will kick you. So that is what an ostrich sounds like. Come on, give me a beat. You look so funky, man. Is this bullying? Man, I just want to touch him. He don't let me. Anybody want to buy this ghetto ostrich? $5. Okay, I'm gonna leave you alone now. Oh, he can squat. Bro, did you see that? He like bent down to crawl under him, man. Oh, we got Charlotte's Web over there too. Check these bros out. Check out these piggies. Hello. Come here. Which one of you weighs more, huh? Is it you? Homeboy looks like my damn, like my uncle, man.
Ugh, he's taking the piss, man. You nasty.
You have a dirty ass nose, man. Dirty mouth. Come here.
Who's a good piggy? Who's a good piggy?
Feels so weird. The beard struggle needs to start using a pig hair for their brushes. And my hands look nasty because it's cold. Oh man, his ears are so warm. He's like, don't touch my ear, bro. This motherfucker's a huge man. Damn. We do not want to be showing the booty hole. It is not appropriate. Say hello, piggy. Oh, did you see that? He just yawned. Or she.
Who's a good piggy?
Alright, I will leave you alone now. Go sleep. There you have it, guys. That is my animals. My dad's animals. My parents love animals, man. It's nice living on a farm, you know? You get to talk to animals. because nobody else talks to you. I mean, me, I have no friends, just animals. Alright, peace out.